this is my first ever video. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. So today we're just gonna hang out in my room. I'm gonna just play some games. So yeah, get up here and I'm about to play some Minecraft. Hold on. I just have this idea. I'm literally gonna do. Okay, this is so good. I was watching that for a second ago. I'm gonna turn this on. So, yeah. And yeah. We're just gonna be doing a gaming channel. I'm a gamer. So that's why we're doing a gaming channel. I don't really game too much, but I mean, I game a pretty good amount. So yeah. Next time for channel. Alright. So if y'all can see, y'all go, can y'all see? If y'all can see, that's good. Even if you can't see, okay. My bed might be a little dirty, but that's because my sister likes to come up here and make another disaster. Can't seem to make this stay up, so I'm not sure. No, I don't want to go live. Stop doing all this, like. Let's play Minecraft. So I love playing Minecraft, and this is so exciting! Oh my gosh, I am so excited right now. Come on, okay, now you're just acting up. Now I'm upside down, bro. Can I? Okay, thank you so much. Anyway. This is so exciting. So I'm gonna just get into it right now. I might have to fast forward this a bit, but that's fine. No. Just make me mad. Let it load. No. I wouldn't make a Roblox video, but my parents are actually. My mom's in the living room right now, so. No! No, that's it. Again, I'm so mad. Don't mind that little thing. Okay, anyway. So sad happened. But it is fine because I have to do this all over again. I don't know if I can stay on this for long enough to make a YouTube video, but we'll see. As soon as I get in, we'll be ready. It would speed this up, but I'd rather have this like this. Because I don't know how to speed it up, because I'm brand new to this, you know? Right now, we are playing in creative mode, because I'm not ready yet, you know? Not ready to play hardcore or anything. I'm just ready to play easy mode, creative, you know? Same thing, you know? Don't mind this, this is my house. Had this little, it must be very soft for a lot of there's actually something like this. My little couch. I have little torches around. I'm gonna go upstairs to my bedroom real quick. I just like go upstairs to my, this is where I sleep. It's a very small little hut, but it's super cute. So anyway, yeah, that's that. And I have a really big house that I'm going to build. Let me show you all my house. This is just my lookout thing. I just like to go up there. Oh, this. Oh, this is my dog's den. You know, it's mom and papa, or papa and mama, or That could be Papa, that could be Mama, that could be Mama, that could be Papa. I have no clue. They could... Forgot. Chiggy Nugget, you want to go on with those pig and get smooshed? Yeah, that's what I thought. Hey, oh, you want to go in there with the pigs? Okay, this one's gonna have it. Chicken nugget. I'm gonna go feed this to my dogs. Where am I going? Beautiful house. I have a little bedroom in here too. Give me in. Bedroom right here, very small. That's right. You want to make some love, don't you? Mom and Papa. Oh, that makes love. Make your babies before I make you. You better make some babies before I force you to. You don't want to be forcefully forced. You don't want it to be too forced. You're going to mate out here. This is where you mate. This is where you mate. This is where you make babies right here. So that's what you have to do. Let me just continuously press you. Now let me continuously press you. And just come on, make some lovies, make some babies. I don't want to make no babies. Do I have to continuously make you like love? That's it. Mama, Papa, sit down. You and you make babies. Make babies, I said. To make baby. You don't like him. You don't like him. You don't love him. You don't love him. Okay. Bye guys. Is y'all okay? Dogs don't really like staring outside the inside of the dance. They like going hunting a lot. And I don't know what I'm going hunting. Ooh, so Papa over here. Now you, no, stop. You with you. Do you love each other? Let's see, do they love each other? No, they don't love each other. How about you and you? Do you love her? We'll find out. You don't love her or him?